want to tell him who you really were because he didn't want me to get hurt. I'm feeling like I missed you. But I did get hurt. And I did what I always do when people hurt me. I built a wall and I suffocated behind it. It makes it very difficult to see things from another perspective. But I see yours now. And I am very sorry it took me so long. It's only because you're on the team that I'm here.